There are two basic types of joins that we will talk about in this class, inner joins and outer joins. This lecture will talk about inner joins, and another lecture will talk about outer joins. When you have more, or when you're using more than one table in a query, you must specify a join type. An inner join type will display all records that have matching fields in all of the tables, or a matching primary key and foreign key relationship in all of the tables. Notice in this query we're using the client and payments table. We have a foreign key now because we're joining, these tables are joined, so the foreign key is client ID and the join type is inner. Notice the client table and the payments table at the top. There is a line drawn between them and there is a one-to-many relationship. For every client, we could have zero, one, or many payments. The default join type in Access is an inner join. So if you want to use an inner join, you only have to pull the tables up and the lines will be there. In 99% of the time, when you show tables in your QBE grid, there will be a line connecting them. For a query to work correctly, all tables have to be joined directly or indirectly. So make sure that you have lines set up. Now, how do these lines or these joins get created? When you created the relationships at the very beginning, when you created your table structures and your database structure. Okay, notice here I have the client ID, last name, and amount. So that's what I wanted to display in my Dynaset. If you notice the two tables at the top and the resulting Dynaset at the bottom. In the payments table, J7500 has three records. So J7500 will display three times with the last name of DeVolio, which is the client in our client table. However, notice J7550, Tim Smith. He has no records in the payment table. Therefore, his record will not display in the Dynaset. Hence, Dynasets only includes records that have a matching keys on both tables with an inner join. And again, this is the default join type in Access.